guys, let's cook mince pork with the eggplant. And now my pot is hot already, and put the garlic. Garlic and on shallot. I put oil and then stir. My mince pork is dark because I put dark soy sauce and light soy sauce to marinate it. My garlic is ready, and now we put the going to put the mince pork. Para na siyang beef, siyang dark dark. I cook for 5 minutes and then let's set aside. Ililipat ko pa siya. Low fire. And then guys, ako siya yung nagatang ko na lang. Pinaglagyan ko kanina nang hindi pa siya luto. Ayan. Okay. Then set aside, and then next is the eggplant. Okay, the eggplant. Aking pinaglutuhan na. May seed yung aking eggplant kasi matagal na siya sa loob ng wrap. It's been a long time that I didn't cook it. So, stir for a while. Malagyan ng konting mantika. Yan, stir. And then, bubuhusan ko siya ng chicken broth. Ayan. Hanggang siya ay lumambot. Kasi ayaw ko ng mamantika. Kaya. And then boil it. Then boil. Ayan. Kumulo na ang aking talong. Naluto na yata. Gusto ko yung malambot na talong. Lumambot yung talong. Yan, okay na yung talong. Idagdag ko na rin yung mince pork na ginisa ko kanina. Add it. And haluin natin. ng konti at pwede na ang ating minced pork with eggplant. At ilipat na rin natin sa plate. Pwede na tayong pagkain. Oops. Hello guys, ready na ang ating minced pork with eggplant. Thank you for watching. Till next time. Bye-bye. Time to eat.